We've lost a founding father, a father that's been so good to our country.
He has brought us to where we are today.
What we have today is his achievement and his belief.
I'm here today to express my thanks to Mr. Lee for the country that he has built.
Oh, we miss him a lot.